fine monkey told a lion one day, there's a bad motherfucker coming down your way. Talked about your mama and your sister Lou, talked about how good that your grandma's cool. He talked about your uncle and your sissy brother Joe, say he think you eat pussy, but he wasn't for sure. Took off like a mighty breeze, knocking coconuts down and giraffes to the knees. He came up on the elephant and said, say, big bad motherfucker, I heard some shit about you, about all these bad things that you're supposed to do. The elephant looked at the lion out the corner of his eye. He said, please, Mr. Lion, pick on somebody your size. The lion jumped up and made a fancy pass, and the elephant kicked him right square in his ass. The lion roared and swung from the ground, and the elephant knocked his big ass right back down. The jungle more dead than alive, and that's when the monkey really started his jive. Say, I thought you call yourself the jungle king. I found out you ain't a goddamn thing. My old lady told me before you left, I could probably kick your ass my motherfucking self. Monkey got happy and started jumping up and down. His left foot missed a limb and his ass hit the ground. Like a strike of lightning in a ball of heat, the lion was on the monkey with all 4 feet. The monkey cried, please, Mr. Lion, let my nuts out the stand, and I'll stand back and fight you like a natural man. The lion backed up all ready to fight. The monkey said, bye, motherfucker, and ran dead out of sight.